With the Punjab elections just months away, Punjab MLA Balwinder Singh Luddy has joined the Congress less than a week after crossing over to the BJP. On Sunday night, the Hargobindpur MLA rejoined the Congress in a small ceremony held by the party's Punjab in charge, Harish Chaudhary, and Deputy Chief Minister Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa. The move comes after another Congress MLA, Fateh Jung Singh Bajwa, the brother of senior party leader and MP Pratap Bajwa, recently joined the BJP. To top it off, the BJP has also entered into an alliance with former Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh, who was earlier with the Congress and has since launched his own outfit called Punjab Lok Congress. This is Pia Krishnakutty and you're watching Politico.